Hi, Assalamualaikum. My name is Aimandin Shafiq bin Mawad Sufian. So today our video is about green extraction technology. So in order to explain what is green extraction technology, you guys need to understand what is bioactive compounds. So bioactive compounds are extracted from natural sources, for example fruits and vegetables, and they have beneficial effects on human health. So example of these bioactive compounds are carotenoids, phenolic compounds, vitamin C and more. So in order to extract these bioactive compounds inside these plants, there are techniques, there are extraction techniques that are used. For example, conventional techniques, normally like Sokolov, and they require a large amount of solvent, high energy expenditure and time consuming. So recently, there has been generated a great interest in new techniques or clean or greener technologies in order to extract these bioactive compounds. So in this video, we will explain more on green technologies, green extraction technologies. Okay, thank you.
Definition of green extraction.
Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. My name is Noor Atira Binti Wahab. So today I would like to share with you about the definition green extraction technology. So what is green extraction technology? Green extraction is a process to reduce or to eliminate the use and generation hazardous substance. So green extraction is based on discovery and design extraction process which will reduce or eliminate the energy consumption, and it allows use the alternative solvent and renewable natural products while to ensure a safe extract and produce the high quality product. Okay, so green extraction methods are being developed using the modern technology where less or non-organic solvents are used to minimize the environmental and health impact. Okay, so there are a few advantages of green extraction technology, such as it can reduce energy consumption, renewable natural product, and safe product and high quality extract, and it low environmental impact.
Principles of green extraction.
The listing of 6 principles of green extraction of natural product should be viewed for industry and the scientists as a guideline as innovate not only in process but all aspects of solid liquid extraction. Okay, there are 6 principle of green extraction. First, innovation by selecting variety and use renewable plant resources. Second, use of alternative solvent and principally water or argon solvent. Third, reduce energy consumption by energy recover and use innovative technology. 4. Production of co-product instead of waste to include bio and algo refining industry. 5. Reduce unit operator favor safe reverse and controller process, and lastly aim for the non-denature and biodegradable extract without contaminate.
Green extraction technology examples.
Assalamualaikum, I'm Liana. I'll be explaining to you guys about the example of green extraction technology and how it works. Here shows the extraction process. The first principle is raw material. Industrial demand in natural products can cause over-exploitation. One of the green technology examples is plant milking, which is extraction way that respect biodiversity. How it works, the plant grows in a greenhouse in a liquid medium. Secretion and exuding of targeted substance is through the root in a culture medium, which triggered by physical, chemical or biological stimulation. These substances are then collected by standard extraction and purification method. Second principle is solvent. It is necessary for greener alternative solvent as it will release to atmosphere. One of the green technology example is solvent-free extraction with microwave hydrodiffusion and gravity technique. How it works? The electric heating on a plant cell water causing the structure stretching leading to membrane and wall ruptures. In this way, primary and secondary metabolites and cell water are collected. Diffused components are then dropped by gravity into a continuous condensation system. Third principle will be energy consumption, which are major concern of industry. The challenge is to minimize energetic input and favor recycling. One of the main approach is energy recovery. Bessel et al. Compares the conventional steam distillation with extraction by superheated water. It claimed that much more heat could be recycled in superheated water extraction, depending however on heat exchanger size, as heat advantage of superheated water extraction is about 20 per kg compared to steam distillation. The fourth principle is waste and byproduct, which aim a short-time concept using natural byproduct as a metric. Production of orange juice is one of the example of full valorization co-product and byproduct. The orange peel extracted using ultrasound and microwave-assisted extraction to obtain essential oil, polyphenol, and pectin. The essential oil extraction was performed by MHG. Residual water from MHG process used as a solvent for polyphenol, while the solid residue for pectin extraction. Next principle is process. One of the green technology example is automatized and compacted equipment. For example, is solvent extractor SAR-15E. How it works? The sample is placed in extraction thimble and immersed in boiling solvent. Then the solvent level is decreased below extraction thimble. A part of solvent is collected in recovery tank and the other part continues to flow. Then solvent is completely collected in recovery tank. The last principle is extract. In this stage, molecular structure of extract must remain unchanged. One of the examples to remain the naturalness of extract is determine the deoxyribonucleic acid. How will this work? By knowing DNA can detect and identify the plant species used in the composition of analyzed substrate, which could be a proof of naturalness. Okay, that's all. Hope it helped to understand more about green extraction technology. Thank you.
Oh hey, I see you guys have reached the end of our video. So, for the conclusion of this video, green technology is very important for the sustainability of our planet. So, save the planet and make the earth more greener. Thank you, signing out from Unica L Mindset.